it's on the internet.
I just had to work with the timing of the rear radius rods.
Yeah.
If I didn't get on it hard enough, it would go straight. If I got on harder, then it rocks, right?
Right.
And then I think I had the gear to run the bottom. And it didn't really have the gear to run the bottom, but it still pulled them.
No, it was nice.
I didn't gain any distance once I passed out.
It was just seated right over.
knife edges, eh? And you can feel that pan hurt hard. It bounces the car, but we're just going to do what we did last time we were here.
Thank you.
it's your night, man. Car's fast. No excuses. Get to the front. Stay in the front. Head up. This guy's race is over.
Steering wheel's good.
What's wrong with the left rear?
Left rear.
Pump's broken, we're done.
Rich.
Pump's broken, we're done.
Thank you.
never hit the chip once. Yeah. And I was just as fast as you could go. You know what I mean? With that, it was just super fast track. But
yeah, more gear would have made it easier to with the straightaway speed, right? And then you could have eased into the corner a little more. But 10 pins. Say under the same conditions, 10 pins. And there was bite all over the place there, right? So, yeah.
Pull better than mother motor.
Then you actually had bite, but that I needed 10 more pins because it would actually just sort of